Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Dear students, I hope you all are doing well. Here I am your English teacher, Ms. Sadaf Javed, with new video of class 1 English. In this video, we are going to study unit number 8, Icing Bun Fun. This is part 1 of this unit, so we are going to start with the reading of the chapter. So kindly take out your books on page number 34. On 34 page number, you will see the following picture that a chef is preparing a dough. They are making a bun and his assistant are helping him in preparing the dough, that is the bun. What is a bun? Bun is a sweet cake. It is a bread roll. See, here is the picture of simple bun and here is the picture of bun with icing. Do you like buns? Icing can be very nice on buns and it is easy to make. If you like buns, if you like the sweet buns, some are simple buns. But you can also make them beautiful by adding some icing. What is icing? Icing might be the cream on the topping of the cake. It can be the cream or the curd, or it can be the cherries, jellies, like treats to make your cake look beautiful. Just get a packet of plain buns in the shop and have good fun putting icing on the top. You can get a simple pack of cake and then you can do the icing by yourself. It is very easy. And how you can do it? When the icing is on the buns, you can put little treats on top. What are the treats? Treats are the jellies, chocolate buttons. Buttons are bunties. These are the sprinkles. These are the different treats which we can put on the top of the cake to make our cake look beautiful. You can buy... Okay, top of the treats are jellies, chocolate, buttons or a cherry. You can buy a pack of toppings for the icing in the shop. Okay, these sprinkles or the cherries or the buttons and jellies can be found in the shop. You can buy those toppings for yourself and then you can decorate your cake. How you are going to decorate your cake? Ingredient, what do you need? Some icing sugar. Icing sugar means powdered sugar. A few drops of water. And cooking colors. Which colors do you need? Red, blue and yellow. Red, blue and yellow are the primary colors. They are the basic colors. You can also make other colors from these basic colors. These were the ingredients you need. And here are the instructions. How you are going to prepare the icing. First one, mix the sugar and water to make icing. Okay. Put one color drop in and mix well. First of all, you have to mix sugar and water to make the icing. Then you have to add the color. Which color would you like? Red, blue, yellow or any other color. Add one drop of color in it and mix well. Put the icing on the buns. Put that prepared icing on the buns. Add treats if you want. Treats might be jellies, buttons or chocolates, etc. Let the icing dry. Then if it is done, then let the icing dry. Your cake will be ready. Okay, for other cooking color mix, other than red, yellow and blue, there are other colors which you can make. That is, from by mixing red and yellow, you can get orange color. See, yellow and red make the orange color. Then by adding yellow and blue, you can make green color. Blue plus yellow equal to green. Then by adding red and blue, you can get purple color. Red, blue and violet. Violet means purple color. Use only a tiny bit of each other. Don't use the color too much, otherwise its color will be changed. Add a tiny bit of each color so you can get the appropriate result. Aapko thoda thoda karke dalna hai taki aapka jo color hai wo sahi hai. Aapne ekdam se bahut sara uske andar nahi dalna. Then what you have to do, dear students, you have to write this lesson outline in your English A copy. Words meaning, word sentences, we have to do 3 words meaning and 3 word sentences in English A copy. Rest of the exercises will be done on book. That is activities, languages and sounds exercises. You have to do this on book. Then words meaning, these 3 words meaning should be done in English A copy. Bun, bread roll. Fun, joy, good time. Fun, icing bun fun is very... Fun time. Fun is a very good time when we are enjoying something. Icing, topping or sugar coating. It might be the topping of the cream or it might be the topping of the sugar, icing. Then you have to make sentences of these words. Toppings. My mother bought a pack of topping from the market. Toppings are the jellies, the candies or the sprinkles to add the beauty in the cake. Number 2. Chocolate. I like to eat chocolate. Number 3. Treats. I brought treats for my younger brother. What is treats? Treats are the candies, jellies, nuts, etc. You can make your own sentences. I have made the sentences for you, but you should try to make your own sentences because these are very simple words. Okay, your homework is to read Unit 8, Icing Bun Fun. Write words, meaning and sentences in English in notebook. Okay, till then, thank you. Take care and Allah Hafiz.